engaged.
Fire!
Have you looked at the Themis brief, ma'am?
Yes, I looked at it before I assigned you to the project. I am quite familiar with what it entails.
You must see the ethical implications of this. Themis violates half a dozen laws at least.
Those laws don't apply anymore. Or haven't you been paying attention? We're functioning under martial law here.
No. Themis is more than just martial law. It's a guillotine waiting to come down on everyone.
Look, you have two options. You can do your job, or you can lose your job. Pick one.
Thank you. round for anything named Themis.
I've got this.
Well, if I was hiding a top-secret, morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault on the lowest level. You will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however. The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot. You'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
I've got this.
Our job is not an easy one, but it is an important one. Right now, we devote countless hours to intelligence gathering, and still things slip through the cracks. We're doing our best, you...